I worship you like holy days, lying on my...
Okay, hey YouTube, it's Forever Blair here. Back to you again with another makeup tutorial. In this makeup tutorial, I'm going to do a red eye and a nude lip. So if you like this look, you can continue watching and let's get into it. I'm gonna go with my Wet n Wild face primer. And then I'm gonna go in with my Mary Kay eyebrow gel. And then I'm gonna do my eyebrows. I'm gonna go with my NYX concealer in the color Tan Bronze, the one I've always been using. Then I'm going to go with my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Medium Beige. Then I'm going to go in my Nika K palette. I'll probably use this color right here. I'm gonna go in with this color. I'm gonna go on with my flat brush. I'm gonna use this concealer. I decided not to use the LA Girl Pro Concealer because it's too wet. Okay, I made my cut crease bigger than normal, so hopefully this turns out right. So first, I'm gonna go into my Sephora palette, and I'm gonna use this color right here. Go in. I'm gonna use this color right next to it. And I went back in with this color right here. I went back in with this color right here. Up here. Okay, I'm starting to switch up my routine as far as how I apply my makeup. I'm going to use the Set It Don't Fret It setting powder by NYX, and I'm going to put that underneath my foundation, but I'm only going to put it on my forehead. Okay, and then I'm going to go in with the Black Radiance eyeliner. My Maybelline mascara. Now I want to use the Mary Kay foundation in the color Bronze 3. Haven't used this foundation in a very long time, so that's why I decided to use it. And I used to like it. So. Dark cocoa. Now I'm gonna go in with this black. And let me get my baking powder. And I'm going to take my bronzer from H&M in the color Gorgeous Tan. And I'm going to dust the powder off. I don't like to leave the powder on long anymore because I feel like it makes my face look white. So, once I put it on, I quickly dust it off. Because I cannot stand that white cast that gets on my face. I don't like it. All Alright, and now I'm trying this new thing where I add a little bit of eyeshadow on my under eye. So I'm going to take this flat brush and I'm going to use this shade right here. Dab it just a little bit and go in and try to smudge it against my black eyeliner. For this look, I'm not adding any lashes. I'm going to use my Urban Decay setting spray. Then I'm going to use my MAC blush in the color Satin. I'm going to put brush a little bit on each side of my cheek because I don't like a lot of blush. Then I'm going to take Hustler Baby from Fenty Beauty. And I'm going to use this highlight. Yeah, I put highlight up here. I'm gonna bridge in my nose and my cupid bow. And then I'm gonna line my lips with the color Brown by NYX. And then I'm going to go in with the color Peanut Brittle by NYX as well. I'm going to use this by Kiss. What color is this? This is in the color Brown Sugar. Okay guys, so this is the finished look. I hope you like it and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.